Welcome to CAD Technologies. Today we are going to see how to create a staircase in AutoCAD 3D. There are two methods to create a staircase in AutoCAD. First, we have to using the box option to create a staircase. We have to select the box and then create the raise of the box. Select and copy and then select the base point. Place the number of rows in the staircase. This is the one method of creating staircase, and then another method is first you have to select the face of the any one portion, pick the UCS and then select enter, select face option and then select any one face. Except after that, select the line command. The raise is 6 inches and then thread is 10 inches. Then base thickness of the stair, you have to select the thickness. Selecting the entire stairs and then join. After select and then extrude this staircase. The width of stair is 3 feet 3 inches. This is the another one method to create a stair. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe our channel, like and share the video.